Hello, 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 everyone and everybody. Good morning and welcome one more time to YouTube channel Free Coupons. I hope that you're having a very good morning today. Okay, guys, it's time for me to update you in this great deal. You know that the deals that we do, sometimes they last minutes, hours, sometimes seconds. And in other occasions, they do last a little bit more. So today I'm going to be sharing deals in Kohl's. This deal is going to last only one day, okay? It's going to be only for one day. And it's a deal that says that when you spend $50 in the store, it could be inside of the store or online, for selected products, you're going to get $15 back in Kohl's cash. What's a Kohl's cash? Well, Kohl's cash, it's a paper that the store gives you, and basically it's money. Here I had one that actually I already used it. Okay, this is Kohl's cash. This is money from Kohl's. Okay, this is the store that I'm mentioning. So it happens that Friday, November 5th, there's going to be in Kohl's an event. I'm going to come with all the energy to take advantage of the things that I'm interested in. I'm interested in shoes and home appliances. There are several things that are going to qualify to this event, but let me tell you how we're going to take advantage and make it better. For the people who haven't downloaded the app of Rakuten, my recommendation is that you download it. This is the app, okay? That's the name, Rakuten. Okay, I'm going to leave the link for you to download it and a link with the video on how to use it. So really, guys, take your time, check the video, check how much do you get back, how long does it take for you to get the money. So really read everything, because some people do their first purchase, get the $40 bonus, and then return the products. But obviously, they're going to get back. Rakuten is going to get back the $40. Some other people, they do the purchase, get the $40 bonus, they take them out of their account, and they get more cashbacks, and then they don't get them because obviously Rakuten is not going to lose any money. So just be very careful with that. If you use the link that I'm going to leave in the first comment, you always ask, where's the link? Where's the link? I can't see it. Well, go to the comment section where you comment that I don't find the link. Well, right there in the first comment is the link. It's in blue letters for you to download the app. Now, well, here goes all the ads, okay, all the information for this deal. Like I told you, it's only going to be on Friday. It's going to be only on Friday. It's going to last only one day. Spend $50 and get $15 back in Kohl's cash. That it's this paper right here. And the deal, it's this one right here. Okay, right here we have other dates, but well. So another thing that I want to mention is that if in your mail you got any flyer or ad from Kohl's, check them, because in those flyers you could have gotten a coupon of 20% off or a 50% off discount, that it looks like this. Okay, it has a barcode, and with that you can add that coupon to anything that you buy, except products like Nike, Adidas, Under Armour, and other brands that are excluding from that coupon. So spend $50 and get $15 back in Kohl's cash. There's an extra percentage discount of 20-15 depending on the one that you get. If you don't find that discount, my recommendation is that you download the app of Kohl's. You're going to download the Kohl's app, and right here in the home page, you're going to see all the discounts that you have. It could be that you got a personalized discount and you can use it. Usually these discounts have a code. For example, mine says deals 20. This is a code that I can use online when I do my purchase, so that you don't have to pay for the shipping Click on pick up in store. That's the only thing that you have to do. Do your purchase and choose pick up in the store and do it through the app of Rakuten. Basically, that's it. Well, I'm going to show you, just give me a moment, some of the deals that the store has. It's going to be this ones. For example, they're going to have the Ninja oven, the mini oven for $169. Okay, it's going to have a 50% extra, okay, with the coupon. It says that it applies for this one, and we're going to get $30 back in Kohl's cash. Remember that for every 50, we're going to get 15. So here, 50, 50, 30. Here we have to get more, actually. Okay, probably, yeah, the 50% is going to take us our total down to like 140. So therefore, it affects our total. Okay, we're also going to have the Ninja air fryer and the other air fryer at the same price. Here we're going to have toys. We're going to have some watches. Look, all of these products are going to qualify to the deal. We have this iHome for $49.99. You get $15 back in cash, Kohl's. Okay, what else? We have smart watches or fit watches. Okay, or the Fitbits. They are for $199. We're going to get $60 back in Kohl's cash. It doesn't say that the 50% discount applies to this. This is the page that I'm most interested in because I'm looking for vacuums. I want a vacuum. So this is for the price of $99.44. So you're going to get $15 back in Kohl's cash. So to this, add the $40 of Rakuten or add the percentage that you're going to get from Kohl's if you do the purchase through Rakuten. Look, the price of $169.99 minus the $30 in Kohl's cash minus the $40 that we get through Rakuten. No, they're going to come out at an excellent price. All of these deals that I'm showing you are Black Friday deals. But remember that on Friday, we're going to get $15 back in Kohl's cash. Okay, so we're going to go inside of the stores. I want you to see how the products look. So we're going to get $15 back in Kohl's cash, also $15, and this one's also $15. So 60 minus 50 in Kohl's cash minus 40 of Rakuten, so it will come out at what, like $30. And here comes the good stuff, the KitchenAid. Okay, this mixer is going to be for $279. We're going to get $75 back in Kohl's cash. So it's going to come out to $205. Yeah, $205.99. And also the $40 that we would get back from Rakuten. So all the home appliances, look, this one's right here, are going to be for $34.99. These home appliances, we're also going to get back the Kohl's cash. Okay, I got this one last year. I have the mixer, and this year I want the middle one. Definitely, those are the products that I'm going to be looking for. This one right here, I don't know what's the difference between the one of $279 and this one of $199. I really don't know what's the difference. If you do know, please let me know because I have no idea. We're going to have the small appliances starting from $2.14. Why? Because here we're going to get the 50% off extra that we're going to find in the Kohl's app. And we're also going to get $14 back in a mail-in rebate. These regularly are for the price of $34.98. But they're going to be for $18.99. Okay. So there it is, guys. We're going to get by mail. Okay. $14 mail-in rebate. Yes. Mail-in rebate $14. So there it is. So these products at the end, the blender, toaster, and all of the ones that you see right here, they're going to come out for $2.14 after all of that. So let's go inside of the store. We're going to have the Ninja. This one is going to be for $101, and it also has the 50% extra, and we're going to get the $30 back in Kohl's cash. This Ninja blender is going to come out at an excellent price, and we're also going to get the $40 back of Rakuten if we do our first purchase. We also have the Nespresso. We have this coffee maker of $9.54. All of these appliances here. Over here, we have more things. Here, we have some sets. Okay, some frying pan sets. I think that they are from Ninja, and I think that they're very good. Let's see, over here, we had the frying pan set. Like I told you, they are from the brand of Ninja. Look, we're going to have the sheet sets, the comforters, everything. Okay, here we have shoes. Okay, don't forget, spend $50 and get $15 back in Kohl's cash. So let's go inside of the store so that I can show you the things that they have. Here we have the shoes. Look, these are for $49.99. Here, the 50% extra applies only for certain shoes, not for all of them. We have some Nike Adidas Under Armour. The percentage doesn't work with those, so just be very careful with that. Okay, guys, look, here we have the Fitbit that I mentioned. These are going to be one of the products that qualify for Friday. Remember that it's only going to be on Friday. Look, here we have these ones over here. And then we have these smart watches. They're kind like the Apple watches, but they're from a different brand. Okay, so I mean, that's up to you if you want to take them or not. Okay, look, guys, here is the frying pan set and the pan set that I mentioned. Okay, so these are not in the weekly ad, but they are also qualifying to the event. They're going to be on clearance. For me, I think that this is a very good deal. We have all these frying pans and pans. Let me know if you have used any of these Ninja brand frying pans and pots. Like I told you, these are also going to be on clearance, and all the other products that I showed you from the Ninja brand also are going to be on clearance. Look, we have this one here. We have this one over here. Okay, a lot of you have been asking me for Ninja products. Well, there it is. We're going to have those ones, and we're also going to have this one right here. Okay, the Ninja Footy. Okay, so as you can see right now, they're very expensive prices, and I know people buy these prices, but I don't know how they do it. But well, these are the small appliances that are going to be for $2.14. Remember that you're going to get $14 back in a mail-in rebate. Don't forget. And all of these are for $2.14 after the mail-in rebate. Now, I don't know what's the difference between these mixers. Probably the dimensions, because this one is more normal and the other one is bigger. I really don't know, but well, we have two. One is more expensive than the other. Okay, one comes out at $199 and the other one $279. So that's up to you, which one do you want to take? The 50% extra is applying to this one, the Rakuten 2, and I think that it was $15 or $30 back in Kohl's cash. Okay, another thing that I forgot to mention is that you can take out gift cards from Ivada and Fetch Rewards. We have gift cards for Kohl's. So yes, guys, definitely this is a very good purchase. Now I want to show you these. Okay, this is the food. It says that it's a food chopper. I want to buy this one, but I'm going to see if one of my friends wants to buy two so that I can buy both of them for $34 so that we can get $15 back in Kohl's cash and use Rakuten. Because if that's the case, So these ones are for the price of $34. Okay, times two, our total is of $68. So $68. Here we would be getting back $15 in Kohl's cash, and Rakuten will give us back $40. So at the end, they will come out to $13, both of them, or $6.50 each one of them. Okay, from $34 to $6.50. I want to see if one of my friends wants one so that I can take advantage of that. The coffee makers are also going to be qualifying in the Black Friday deals. This one right here. We also have the Keurig. The Keurig doesn't qualify. The Keurig won't qualify to the Black Friday deals. I was looking for the Nespresso coffee maker, but they don't have it here. The only thing that I know from the coffee maker is that the capsules are really expensive. Okay, so now let's move on to the next area so that I can show you the prices. I'm going to be buying the Vans once more. So let me show you the price and how they're going to come out. Guys, they don't have the Nike Force, the ones that I bought. Okay, the white ones. Right now, they only have the black ones. That it's this one's right here. And these are for their regular price, $65. But they come out even better to what I bought them, because if you find the white ones, they're also for $65. So it'll be $65 minus $15 back in Kohl's cash. They come out to $50 plus the $40 that we get from the bonus of Rakuten. They come out to $10. So guys, like I've told you, really do the math, okay? And do second accounts. Don't be afraid of that. Instead of adding your PayPal, add the option to send it to your home, okay? Sneakers, I bought them a long time ago. I love them. They also have the 50% extra. And now I want to show you the Vans, because most of you were asking for those. Okay, these were the ones that I bought. So if you can get any that you want, you should get these ones. Look, $70. Obviously, I wasn't going to pay $70 for those shoes. Nope, of course not. So as you can see, those are for $70. Here, for every $50 that we spent, we're going to get $15 back in Kohl's cash. Here you can get an extra item of $30 for you to complete the 100. But well, we said that it was $70. You can get one of the choppers of KitchenAid that they are for $34. It would be $104 at the end. So the 50% extra did apply to this one. So I'm going to add, or actually subtract, the 50% off. And I'm going to subtract a 20% off. So at the end, they're going to come out to $56. So here I'm going to add the 34 of the KitchenAid. Okay, they will come out to $90, both things. I'm going to add something of $10 so that I can complete the 100. So a pair, I don't know, of socks, the band shoes, and I don't know, maybe the chopper, okay? Or the blender, or any of the small appliances that I showed you. So it would be $100 for the three items, minus $30 in Kohl's cash that we get back, and minus $40 of Rakuten. They would come out to $30. It could be a blender. It could be the puree one, the blender, the hand blender, the fruit processor, the shoes, and the socks. I mean, $10 each one of those things. It's a very great price. And well, guys, so there it is, some math. Obviously, it depends a lot on the things that you want to buy and the prices that you have in your store. Here's just some ideas that I'm giving you out. Let's not forget that this Black Friday deals is only going to be available on Friday. And well, guys, that's everything for today. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Activate the notification so that YouTube will let you know when I upload a new video. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.